Asset number 1080, this is it. This is the big one. Sensing the walls closing in around him, Q100's mastermind Nikolai the Bull Stoichkov risked fleeing his hideout via the Trans-Siberian Railway. As if we haven't been monitoring the railway's operation for years. You will board the express number 6512 in Kaita. Stoichkov's body is somewhere on that train. Find it, and make sure no one else ever does. The time has come to permanently erase Q100 from history. Thank you, Asset. Your actions tying the bow, the Q100 counteroperation has been successfully executed in full. All evidence of the initiative was secured in a federal black site until it was obtained by an unidentified deep cover operative. Additional countries joined the biological arms race, pitting the government against its own creations.
World leaders are demanding that Panama City officials investigate an ongoing viral outbreak as an act of bioterrorism. The highly contagious virus, which presents with severe flu-like symptoms, has already claimed the lives of at least 50 people and threatens to spark a global pandemic via shipping routes that pass through the Panama Canal.